Diallo. I'm from Saint Dakar, Senegal, and I'm a sophomore. You can call me Idy. I'm the second child. I have three sisters, one older and two younger sisters, and both of my parents live in Senegal, Dakar. I went to Cathedral High School in LA, and now I just transferred to UCR from Boston College. It was fate, it was destiny, and I'm here to do big things now. I love it. This is perfect for me. The weather, people around, is cool. I'm just enjoying it. It's like LA is home for me. It feels like home. I'm a media and cultural studies major. My favorite thing about Coach Cutts is probably the fact that I can talk to him anytime, any moment of the day about anything, and he will listen and give me his best advice. I'm the crazy type, the one that's running all over the place, blocking people, dunking, you know, shouting. I'm the one that does a dirty job on the floor most of the time, and I love it. I was probably the first time I stepped on the D1 court and playing at a huge university like Duke. It was crazy. He used to be Dwight Howard, still is Dwight Howard. Myself. My mom, because I feel like she's the greatest person of all time to me. I want them to know that whatever they were used to is over. This is a new era, this is a new beginning, and we're gonna turn it up. So come on out and support and expect big things. Always up.